Hello, friends. I just received a notification, an email from somebody that pointed out that the Gifford shooting was a hoax. And so I have been looking, I'm going to start looking into that. But I think that you might want to do some looking at the same time and do the same research. But this is an important point, and I think this is an excellent time to bring it up, what's going on. There has never been a successful declaration of martial law and a military takeover with an armed citizenry. This is why they want very much for us to give up our guns. And we are having terrorist act after terrorist act in our own country by these perpetrators, shooting our citizens so that they can say, oh, look at what Americans don't know how to handle guns, or too many crazy people. We should do away with all guns except for us, you know? And this is what it is. Australia has it rolled over and it gave up its right to bear arms. But once that military coup is in place, your constitution is suspended. You are no longer you are what the elite have a name for us, by the way, and I think you should know about it. They call us serfs. David Rockefeller said that very word, made that very reference to Aaron Russo when he talked with him. What do you care about the serfs? I don't know about you, but I'd rather don't picture myself as being a serf. So, friends, read this, and I haven't done any work on it, so to speak, but here's a heads up. It looks like that Representative Gifford's thing was a hoax, that she was an actress, and this was all put together so to get us to give up our weapons and for them, the Senate, to be able to pass a no-gun bill. I have mentioned this before, but I am very certain that the Amish schoolhouse shootings was not done. I mean, those children are very dead, and that shootings were very real, but it wasn't the lone nut job. They like the lone shooter, because it's so much easier to build a cover story with one person than it is, say, a committee or a team of shooters. The cover story is the hardest part of any assassination attempt. What did you do with Taco Bell? What happened to it? Are you sitting? Where'd it go? Oh, well. Anyway, the Amish shooting in Pennsylvania. There it is. Oh, my, you're stuck behind the... Oh. All right, there you are. I mean, that sickened us all. And that was it. That was the intent. A shock and awe that we would get the guns out of the hands of the crazies. Well, what we had operating there was a professional hitman. And there was probably other people in attendance, but disguised just as backups. But this is what's going on, friends. And believe it or don't, but we have lots of other clues, and I can't go into it now. But I'm not willing to be a serf. I don't know about you. Talk to you later.